gas grenades and shit going off down there.
Just close the safe zone.